Hello, we are Sleeper Team. In this video, we will present about our class design project.
The objective of this project that we can make a class design from wooden stick, nuts, and bolts for carry 10 kilo load weight. Design criteria. The truss dimensions are limited by the test equipment as shown in the diagram below. Materials are wooden stick, bolts, and nuts. The equipment that we use 3mm drill, screwdriver, and pincers.
Do you know every type of structure, roof, bridge, or high voltage pole, they need a steady structure.
Then we make simulation class and calculate force of each member in class by executing structure.
Okay, let's start it. This is how we make the bridge from stick, bolt, and nut. We do 3cm hole in both sides of stick by drill. This is our simulation task operation. Finally, truss bridge can carry 10 kg load weight without any collapse.